We'll be right back. 100-year-old zither inciting feedback by a railway line. The Newcastle City Hall carillon plays Christmas carols in 1967. The ballroom in Nenthead lead mine, where we lived underground for 3 days. The Perseid meteorite shower. Shopping trolleys at the supermarket built on the site of Spandau Prison. The wreck of the Zephyr, sunk in World War II off the Northumbria coast. The mother and baby group singing at the Scout Hut. Radio signals with homemade aerials and broken decoders. The traces of the 1992 Gateshead Garden Festival. Synthesizers, treating contact microphones roughly. The texture of stone tracery found at the site of a long demolished mansion abandoned by Huguenot and aristocracy and used as a graphic score. Underwater, where Polly and Joe in 1880 fell drunkenly into the docks and Polly drowned. The creaking trees in a rainstorm at the recreation ground where we played, long before you were killed in a cold fusion experiment. A recording of the performance in 1983, when we let blood, spectrally smeared. As Dirk Bogarde's hair dye runs down his face. The demolition of the Dorman Long coke ovens. The fixtures and fittings of the abandoned Marks and Spencers in Great Yarmouth, where my father was born. Angels, wasps, and other messengers and intermediaries. Sorted. A grimoire that shuffles everything ever said or written. A plasma of impossible octoreen. An anarchy of coming community, a dream, an amniosis, a lava, a jelly, a soup. At the point of inflection on the hillside, we will build a house.